And you'd think after all the time we spent on Zoom in recent years, people would have learned to mute by now. Well, not US Republican presidential candidate Vivek Ramaswamy. He forgot and went to the bathroom during an online chat with Elon Musk, as well as others. You might want to call it a live stream.
Well done. Humans in America, humans...
Somebody's
Africa,
got their thing
Asia,
open.
And everywhere
Somebody's
else.
Somebody's got their phone open in the bathroom.
Yeah, that's Vivek. Vivek, that's your phone, Vivek. I'm not able to mute you. Vivek. Perfect. Go ahead, Elon.
Sorry about that.
So, well, I hope you feel better.
I feel great. Thank you.
I didn't hear that. There was no washing of hands.
I know. I was shocked when I heard it. I'm like, people still use Twitter. That is amazing.
Yes.
I didn't know that.
And Elon Musk, he's meant to be the guy who sends us into space, and we still haven't figured out a tool to mute when someone's doing something we don't want to hear.
Yeah.
How is that not a thing yet?
Right.
Don't you find, though, more people are just forgetting to unmute? Like, how many meetings do you still sit in where people are like, you're on mute?
Yeah.
So annoying.
And we've got it. That is no, you listen.
Yeah.
Have you guys ever been stuck, well, caught out with the microphone on that we all wear, ducking to the bathroom and not letting the audio people know?
Some sound people have told me some great stories about high-profile people just going to the bathroom with their mics on, and I have been scarred. So every time I go, I'm like, unplug me.
Well, I've always been like that too, but...
I feel like I'm about to be outed.
To be honest, I'm looking forward to the project's Christmas party where I play it. This is fun.